YouTube, welcome back. It's your boy Paul Loren here with another episode of Last of Us Part 2. This is episode 18. If you haven't, make sure you go check out the other 17 episodes. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the videos. And don't forget to put on post notifications so you know when I upload and reactions upload to the channel. Come on, you know you want to be first to watch them. But let's get right into this episode. What are we about to see now? Her pops. That's devious. Seattle. Day 3. Whack.
Phone? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing her bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Surprise her tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall through a lack with these kids. But I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
You lucky you pregnant, bitch. I'll punch you dead in your shit.
This morning. Love coming around? He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
Reynolds.
All right, let's go help. Live, live, live. got, Liv?
Lev, come back here, please.
Is it Lionel Messi? Alright, sure.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Come on now. Jellies.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children.
Any fishies down there?
But our mom is so devout. She'll probably be fine. Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave.
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
He loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh? What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Come on, just pick it up, stop being a little bitch.
She's not going to bite, right?
No.
If she was going to bite, she'd have bit your ass by now. You trying to get that shit caught somewhere. Alright, finally. Oh, snap. Lev.
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much.
Not much.
He had to keep it to himself.
Bad sister.
I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. So special.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. Hit him.
wife?
Where is Santa Barbara?
California.
It's in California.
San Francisco.
California.
Right there.
Okay, so look.
That's where we're at.
Seattle. And this is Santa Barbara. And our island? It's too small to see, but it would be up here. So far.
It is. Hey, that's a fire shirt.
We can do better than these shirts.
Faded though. I thought there were gonna be some shirts in there. A fishy?
What about this? It's perfect. Smells wrong. No.
Thank you. Thank you. Mel tripping.
She didn't tell, I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
Okay. You know why?
Choose to be happy.
Yep.
We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? Lev! Get back here! Lev! What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. About ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah. By staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Let's get it.
There's the marina. How you doing? This place?
really got one arm though.
I got you. I can do it.
One arm bandit. Dang. Yeah, that seemed like a far fall.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Got a soft spot.
I mean, it's his mom.
We need the pipies. Okay, we got two, so we're good.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Right here.
Let's just go around.
Down this way.
Oh my God.
Keep your arm dry.
Oh yeah, we out here with the flamethrower.
That fucking end. Abby, over here.
Good thinking. Okay. You trying to do a one arm? Relax.
Got it.
Pull that, Abby. Yeah.
Okay, go. Go.
I haven't seen Ellie in a mad long. I just know people are coming soon.
Okay, sounds good. Here.
Yo. In here. Take that. Oh, what's this? Jealous. Come on. Is that a grenade? Oh, I'm tripping. We got up top. Oh, I thought it was stairs right here. Am I bugging? Oh, ladder right here. Like, go up. Come on. I knew there were people here.
I'll
move
you to boat
and
pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Oh, my God. Always gotta go by myself. my god, this is an unexpected guess.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Let's go. What are you waiting for?
Trespassers.
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Oh. Oh, wow. Oh my god.
I'm moving up.
Fuck. What next?
Hell yeah, he's good. I got more flamethrower parts. Nah, he's a good sniper. I respect it. Now I got my dog Manny back though. I promise you, dodge don't work in this game. Oh my god, oh my god. Bro, back the fuck up. Why would you even try to do some shit with that animation? The fuck? Come on! Come on.
Go.
Where did you go? Down.
Damn it.
Run, 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 Manny. Come on. Hawk him, Manny. Come on. This nigga mad fast at shooting. This better be unlocked. Let's go, Manny. This is intense right now. Over. 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 Bye-bye, Manny. Bye-bye, Manny. Bye-bye, Manny. Bye bye, fucking Manny. I just see him over there. Oh. It's Tommy. said that last time. Or your brother said that last time. And there was people up there, so.
Unless Isaac changes his mind. Your leader, Isaac, what does he want? An end to the fighting. At what cost? At this point, any cost. Up here.
Go.
Are you good climbing that? The fastest way.
Going mad slow. I understand she got one arm, but like, come on now. Oh my God. Well, how far, buddy?
What is that? It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry. God damn it, Isaac. We'll cut through the logging camp. Following you. How many people live here? Around 1,000?
Ooh, okay.
Soldiers? Half of us are trained in combat. What are the other half gonna do when my people get here? Will hide, most will fight. Okay. Where is everyone? All fighting.
All fighting? Damn.
May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say. We need to climb up there.
Oh yeah, push that. You strong bitch.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah.
What's up, KMG? So that person went up there. All right, cool. Oh my God. There ain't no way I just got around her like that. Bro!
Don't let her escape!
Oh my God. Sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Stop fucking playing with me. We love bullets. Take that. Bro, this little like oh, see ya. I'll take those bullets. Good luck. Yeah. think or you know. Think and know are two different things. Sorry, bud. Sorry, body. Anything up here? Oh, yeah. What's this? Urban Warrior. Checking here. More health. Love to see that. What's this? Take that. Oh yeah, we can craft bullets. Oh, that's clutch. Take that. Oh man. What we got going on right here? Put a scope on that joint. Put a scope on that joint. Stability. Yeah, we'll put that stability. pistol now. She said, alright, we're good. Let's go over here real quick. Gotta be somewhere over here. Oh, this is a prey. Take that.
Please protect him.
We're at end of episode 18 of The Last of Us Part 2. If you haven't, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to put on post notifications so you know when gameplay and reactions are uploaded. YouTube,